piece of shit! What exactly is wrong with you?
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that? Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so...
Waster!
When yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right. They fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me. But I didn't expect or want them to get killed. Fuck! Or want them to get killed.
You think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation. Careful! Shit. Your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim. And I've been trying my best to get things under control for the last 10 years, but that was an extreme fucking situation, and I had to act.
A normal person wouldn't have done that.
Yeah, well, I had to. To protect you.
Yeah, keep telling yourself that when you see their faces every time you close your eyes.
Oye, que haces, cabrón?
You want a taste of Tai Chi? Keep it up.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like,
fine.
Force of habit.
Whatever.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
This one'll do.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV!
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Give it up, Dad. You've gone to sea. In this kind of condition, a triathlon... You shall not pass!
Yo, that was a fat TV shit.
Yo,
right there.
Bro. I'm shredding the hang. Just pulled off a dumb value.
Help me!
That's it. Number fuck.
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Dad? Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was our house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey!
No!
Hey!
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey!
Fuck,
ah!
Man!
Come. I like that!
What's your problem?
You're such a jerk!
Come on!
Dad, you dumbass, these guys are serious!
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers! Get on, now! I'm about to skin you alive! God damn it! Go!
OMG, they're coming! Go into that outlet! Ah!
Trace!
The outlet! Come on! They're shooting! They're epic shooting!
Oh.
F off or my dad will, like, cap one of your asses!
I did what I had to do. Let me take you back to your brother.
Hello, precious cargo. I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I, like, got to be a witness because I like, did some blow?
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might, like, make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some...
You fucking asshole!
Listen, he's the fucking asshole, okay? He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day, too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Miranda fucking Callan. God, I fucking love her.
Maybe if you weren't so ugly.
Dickhole!
I'm sorry. I'm a little stressed.
What's that?
Oops. Sorry. Whatever.
We don't need to learn any instruments. That's what they have computers for.
Yeah, I'm just curious. Is that what it's doing? Yeah. I'm trying to do it.
restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
We are already airborne and will engage.
Oh, shit! Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
I'm sending one out right now.
Thank you. I need a cab as soon as you can.
Unfortunately, we got no cabs available at the moment. Can you try again later?
Hi, I'd like to order a cab, please.
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
Thank you.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
Start up, you piece of shit!
This car costs.
Ah!
guess this is how the fuck it is. When I say you suck, I mean you really suck.
You're a dead man!
You know what? You should see a doctor for that shit. Hope you have proper hate for yourself.
Yeah, hey, I need a cab.
Of course. You. Driver should be with you soon.
Thanks.
Hey, my man, where you going?
El Burro Heights.
All right, let's hit the road.
Come on, buddy, let's go.
Buckle up.
Fucking time.
Sometimes, when I'm driving late at night, I like to pretend the other cars are spaceships.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. There you go.
Fuck you, Lester. You gonna let me in or what?
Give me a minute.
I was wondering when you'd show up.
I was dead.
Praise be. Guess you weren't very dead. You need my help.
How do you know?
Because you came here. Why else would you?
I haven't been a good friend for you, Lester. I know that.
And you're gonna make it up to me by doing whatever I ask. Or rather, I mean, I need something done, you need to know something, so why not help each other?
I gotta make some dough.
So you're back in the game?
I guess. Look, Lester, about what happened before.
I know you never mentioned my name. I know I'm not on any lists anywhere. I know you never betrayed me. As for you, you gotta figure that I never told anyone. That instead of gently decomposing in North Yankton, you're angrily decomposing in Los Santos with a shrink and a wife who don't love you no more.
Yeah, well, since you put it like that...
Hey, shut up a minute. I'm getting an iFind alert. That little college boy sack of shit, phony fuck.
Who? Jay Norris?
Yes. That fuck is a lying bastard. I've read his fucking emails. He's a fucking cheat.
I heard him say that he saved America.
What, by outsourcing all the jobs? By selling us little bits of plastic restricted access shit? Well, now it's payback time, you lying turd.
The hell are you talking about?
You are about to get that white-collar gig that you always dreamed of, Mikey. Here, take this, fashionably retro weird for a 45-year-old man, but I cannot let go of the 1980s bag, and dress yourself up like a billionaire math genius with low-level Asperger's. You better be ready for the minor glitch of your repulsive pseudo-messianic life.
Okay, Lester.
Get out of here! Call me when you're ready. We are about to put the Darwinism back in social Darwinism, and brother, it is gonna be fun.
You fucking kidding me? I'm a bank robber, not a web designer.
So we'll go robbing soon. I'll find something. Just like the old days.
Ah. Excuse me. I got this interview at this tech company. I'm thinking I need something, I don't know, geeky, youthful.
Lost your job and the world's moved on, huh? That's too bad.
I didn't lose my job.
Of course. Got too old, got outsourced. Same thing happened to my dad. Now you gotta fit in with a different generation. Hmm? What about a vest and some cargo shorts?
All right.
Dignity aside, I think that might just work. Good luck at the interview.
Bye.
Michael?
I'm all dressed up. Now, you want to run me through this thing?
The prototype is somewhere in the Life Invader office. Find it and fit it with the device in your bag.
They just gonna let me in?
Why wouldn't they if you look the part? Hang around until someone opens the door and act entitled.
Fine. Hey.
Hey. Oh, great. PM's pushing for more functionality. But we are maxed. I mean, if anything, we have to strip features, especially if we plan on releasing a fully priced update a year later. Oh, my. You know, it's...
Yeah, well, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
I mean, we're talking beta in Q4, maybe Q3. Look, milestones are one thing, but when design is changing its mind seemingly overnight, there's not much you can do about it. You know what I'm saying?
My union allocated smoke break's about up, so...
Wait a minute. Do I know you?
Yeah, I think so.
IT temp, right?
Yeah.
You know, you gotta do something for me.
You gotta put it in a ticket.
No. I'd like to keep this one out of the database, if you know what I mean. I'm totally becoming a tech evangelist when the big boys vest. Maybe not even tech. I'll evangelize anything. Even evangelizing.
Chill out on the beanbag. Marcus will be right out.
I'm gonna take a normal chair. I have a terrible back.
Really? The brief was for a relaxed, creative individual, the kind that preferred a beanbag over a real chair, but if you're so...
Here you go. If you guys let me use the OS I requested...
You've been added on this PC. Got any antivirus software?
I think so. Behind this junk on the left. Clicked an NSFW link, bro. Bit me on the ass.
Yeah, not safe for work, huh? You know, my son's computer runs into the same kind of problems. I'll close the pop-ups, see what I can do.
Your son codes? Start him early, bro. You write your best stuff in your tweens. After that, it's just a hack job.
Wow. Your job is actually kind of stressful too, ain't it?
See, I don't have the manual on me.
You want a massage? Cause my hands are free.
Almost cracked it.
My glitch fixing is gonna be way down today.
Give me a second, will ya?
I need to write some product, Brohim. I'm feeling the itch.
Rocking out might get you in the right headspace.
Bear with me, all right? Okay, we got some space. I'll try to boot up this antivirus. And now we scan. Scanning.
This place is fueled by Java, bro.
My son probably wrote this. That little shitbag.
Might be why I get all these migraines. Seriously, it might be why.
And that should do it. Why don't you try and keep things strictly safe for work from now on?
Hey, have you seen the prototype in the demo room? When Norris announces it at the keynote, minds are gonna blow.
Yes, they are.
That's a
Oh, nice.
Making history, dude. Hey, and we couldn't do it without the little guys.
Bye now.
Sit. Foot bang, dig fast.
Ow!
Come on, you're gonna have to learn the foot bag if you want to get a job here, okay? Follow me.
Okay.
Oh.
Some a-hole drank my effing hemp milk! There was a totally non-passive-aggressive note on it!
Hold on, I'll buzz you out.
Thank you.
back to bitter obscurity.
Oh my God, you guys are so lame. No, I'm watching Fame or Shame.
The fucking tits.
No.
Come here.
On fire. The most racist guy in America.
You all disgust me!
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Mr. Jay Norris to the stage!
Hey. This company has come a long way since we started it in my parents' pool house in East Caraway. Today, you're about to witness a new phase. Full-on, weapons-grade, red alert, world domination! We have put 1 billion people's private data in the public domain, and we have milked every penny we could in the process. And we have one of the youngest workforces in the world. An average age of only 14.4 years? That's not just impressive, it's revolutionary! Today, right here, we're about to make the next step. Prepare to witness the future. The Life Invader mobile device. Yes, we've invented something no one else has ever thought of. A small, personal computer. Oh, hold on a second.
Fuck you.
I think someone's trying to talk with me. Hello?
Oh!
Get security!
Oh, Jesus! Whoa!
No,
let's...
No, don't kill me.
Whoa! That was heavy. Are you watching the news?
I don't have to. I'm watching the markets. I'll be trading pure alpha till close.
All right. Hey, about that other thing. You know the score.
Oh, yeah, absolutely. Let's do it. Put on a suit, look somewhat professional, and meet me at my warehouse off the LS freeway. Oh, and I'm about to email you a link for the exchange. You can put in some trades of your own.
I'm trying to stay off the day trading. Maybe I'll take a look.
Until my feet bleed. True that?
Don't act like a tough guy!
What?
Oh!
Rats!
Oh! Oh, shit! Sorry! Oh, you don't have to call to tell me that.
Not you. The Dieter Sack store detective. There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
You all right?
I see some bad drivers, but you! Woo-hoo-hoo. Yeah, but see, if I help you out, you're never gonna learn.
Screw you, Michael! The lawyer's fees are coming out of your account!
Damn!
the fucking way.
No, what the hell?
Shit. Ah, shit.
I said look nice. Can you put a suit on, please? We're not casing a joint with you looking like that. You're wasting my time.
Don't give me that high and mighty shit. Fucking hell. We'll talk about this later.
Hope you find whatever it is you're looking for.
Lucky, buddy!
What?
My car! You inconsiderate asshole!
Look respectable. Go change and come back here. The sooner you change, the sooner we can find you a score. You're boring me, Michael. Just go change.